BJP on Monday just managed to hold on to power in Gujarat, just edging past the halfway mark in one of the most bitterly contested elections that saw the Congress improve its tally compared to 5 years ago. But in Himachal Pradesh, the BJP won a comfortable majority, snatching the hill state from the Congress. Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who led the BJP campaign in Gujarat camping in his home state for days, described this BJP's sixth electoral victory in the state as historic, as in this age for a party to keep winning for so long is unheard of. In his victory speech at BJP headquarters in Delhi, Modi said the support for the party showed that the nation is ready for reform agenda as every citizen wants India transformed. He said,
"Main sabse pehle Gujarat aur Himachal ki janta ko shat shat naman karta hoon. Unhone vikas ke raste ko chuna. विकास के मार्ग से ही जन सामान्य की समस्याओं का समाधान होगा
भाई साहब नीचे कर लो यार कहीं भी सही
और आज
नीचे कर लो आप तो पढ़े लिखे हो
वैश्विक स्पर्धा के युग में भारत को अगर आगे जाना है तो भारत ने भी
While the BJP celebrated all across Gujarat and in Delhi, the 99-seat tally in Gujarat was far less than the 150 BJP President Amit Shah had set and 16 less than what it got in 2012 despite intense campaigning by Modi. The Congress, whose campaign was spearheaded by its now President Rahul Gandhi, conceded the defeat but took a wheel jibe at the BJP. He tweeted, "My Congress brothers and sisters, you have made me very proud. You are different than those you fought because you fought anger with dignity. You have demonstrated. The Congress's greatest strength is its decency and courage."